What's up, guys? It's Shamrock, and I'm here with Bigsy, and we're playing the Division again. Now, from the last video that we put up, I just started out in the Division. I've actually made it to level 25. Currently, the maximum level cap is 30, so I hope to get that probably tomorrow with a little bit more grinding. And then once I hit 30, I'm going to hit the Dark Zone and see what happens. But for now, poor Bigsy is a baby. He's only at level 18. So I said I'd give him a hand, and he wants to go do the Broadway Emporium mission. So here we go. Oh, bollock. Oh shit! What the fuck? Lag.
Ow! 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 What?
What? What happened to you?
I don't know. I'll probably die before you get it.
Maybe not.
You're literally only around the corner.
Yeah.
That's not moving.
I thought there were people then, but the trees. Quality. Moving on. if you've not played the Division, one thing that's quite interesting is if you're trying to get carried through by somebody of a higher level, the NPCs become a higher level. Which is
much to the annoyance of everyone who is trying to.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't easy for Alex when he's a level 13, and then suddenly the NPCs that were playing are level 20.
But we make do, and it works very well. I'm leveling up quite well because of it, and Alex is now just left us and is now level 15. He started playing with me about 2 hours ago, so he's nice and happy that he's managed to get to where he is.
Are you ready to go in?
Just sorting some stuff out. So.
Okay. I can put it on. Do you want me to put it on matchmaking and get a couple more people? Or
I don't mind.
Oh, you gotta be the group leader. Never mind.
Shall we? Or
it's completely up to you.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any build our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Foolish.
Yeah, the
I do love the noise it makes when you get that headshot.
Warning. Yeah. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a
don't
fire
ask me to make that noise again. I could never replicate
it. Structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Oh, bollocksing shit.
No,
on fire.
Be in that room. Definitely shamrock to burn.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override.
Oh,
there's
an IED there.
Great.
Boom.
You keep
See,
going.
Why did you run
I'll
towards
keep digging
it?
Through these schematics cool. and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Trying,
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
I'm getting fucking shot. What the hell? There you go. There's a lot of
object test negative for viral contamination.
Angry people.
Object test world. Negative for viral contamination.
Lots of angry people.
Oh, too right. I mean, I did this when I started out.
Echo available
with
for playback
Jim.
Nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Can you pay my bills? Keep paying my telephone bill. Oh shit, I didn't even notice. Bad person. Coming down the escalator. Shoot the bastard. There we go.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme
the
heat
roof,
destroys
the
DNA.
Roof,
over 200 degrees Fahrenheit,
fire.
The covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap
progress.
We don't
need no water, let that motherfucker burn.
Like I said, no pressure.
Could I be more white trash?
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According
shit.
To the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead. Infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Ruh-roh. It is so gratifying to hit the gas canister.
Oh yeah.
Oh, bollocks. I'm holding to on it. No. And I thought I could take him on my own.
God.
Because I'm smart.
SMRT, smart.
Yeah.
Alert! Hostiles you missed out the air. Nearby.
I know I did.
Were you supposed to?
That was the point.
Alright. Oh, where's your head at?
Where's your...
Yep. I knew one of us was going to start doing that.
Nah, you got the last one.
What the fudge is it?
Oh, here. Inside this building.
Ah. Face off.
Yep,
I see. Yellow's down. Purple's down.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Shut the fuck up! Whee!
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Shoot the glass.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Now, so the way that Isaac was like, recommend targeting chemical reservoir and shit. So he's saying shoot the tank. So it just reminded me of Die Hard. On fire. Little mine. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
That's just a good little trick. Sorry, that was just my fault.
Oh, fuck. Insult to injury. Bye bye. Patience, my friend.
No, I want to kill people. You shot me.
I'm impressed, Agent. Locating undamaged bills with original strain.
You get respawned at the end of the mission.
Like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off.
Why did you say?
I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, an agent? I'm buying the next round, assuming there ever is one.
That bring you up a level by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Okay. What's next?
Get this safe house over here.
Thanks. I'm gonna
then
be paying this forward.
We can go into Gravity and do this police academy mission.
Okay.
Or do you wanna see if we can replay mission?
The first one.
Yeah.
Might as well start at the beginning.
No, all it does is give you more credits, it doesn't give you any extra. It just gives you extra credits, that's all it does.
Okay.
Watch what you're doing.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
It's every man for himself. It'll be our pleasure.
Death from above. Did you start the subway morgue mission?
I thought you had.
No, you told me to go to the safe house.
Yeah, I know. I've left the mission area now. You've already got this safe house, though.
Probably.
Why don't you just fast travel to the safe house and I'll join onto you one? Go outside and I'll join onto you.
I was taking the scenic route, that's why.
Hey there.
Fair enough.
Fancy the walk.
Fancy the 500 meter walk.
I'm here now.
I'm nearly there now, isn't it?
I know, I can see you.
Can you go off tomorrow?
Yeah, I've just got going for the Great Place to Work meeting.
Well, I'll try and get on for a little bit. Gotta go to the hospital because Mandy's got a midwife's appointment at 1:30, but after that I'll probably should be free.
Fair enough. So how's Mandy finding the Lego games?
She likes them, but I knew she'd like the Lego games anyway, which is why I was trying to start off with that. Control.
You gotta step in, cause right now, I got nothing.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
looked at the skin that I've got on my gun. Neon camo.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. You want it, I got it. Don't worry, it happens.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Isaac talks too much.
Yeah. Sorry, I was just trying to think. It was Isaac and then realize it's the,
computer. You just need to decide where you want to go.
This way.
Let's just stay warm. Keep it loose.
Gotta keep warm in these conditions. In the nuclear winter. I know, it's not really.
Why nobody uses a fucking car?
You have a good soul.
Have you lost your mind? Told you I couldn't do it again. Making my way downtown. Shooting the dog, you awful person.
Sorry, dog.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Should we do this one while we're here?
I've done this one.
Come on! Take him out!
secured. JTM security notified.
Boom indeed.
Carry on to where we were going, man.
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Holy fuck!
LMB on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Oh, there's a box in there, Biggs. Biggs.
Yeah.
Stop waiting for the door to open. Because it's behind you. There you go. You just set yourself back down then, didn't you?
Yeah. I wasn't waiting for the door to open, I was in the... I was in my mind.
Here we go.
Everything's respawned these days.
Controller died. Just remember, there's a door on either side.
Ah!
two purple pals. Why are all the police in New York apparently like southern? Sounds like they should be on the bayou.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay. Let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archived security data.
Oh, yeah, you probably want to stay in this room.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Drop your medical box here, that'll be good. Oh, that was crazy.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Right, guys, we're going to end the video there. Be sure to check back to the page, because we're going to keep uploading some videos as we're playing. Hopefully we're going to get to level 30 and then we're going to all go into the dark zone and raise some health.